Welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today we're going to go over boom bap techniques, and I'm trying to keep it very minimalistic to show you how it's more about articulation, how hard you play the keys, for example, versus all the instruments you may be using. Welcome back, KJV. So we have Keyscape loaded. Now beware, if you're in the FL Studio and you install your Keyscape, for some reason I'm having issues with the samples loading. So I don't know what it is. Sometimes it loads, sometimes it doesn't, sometimes it crashes FL Studio. So be very careful with the Keyscape. Mainly I think because my Steam folder is on an external hard drive versus the main drive. So that might have an issue. That might cause the issue. But you know, not everybody has 80 gigs free on their main drive. So just be aware of that. So we're only going to use three plugins today, hopefully not more. We have the Easy Drummer, which is going to serve as our whole drum kit here. And we're going to swap out the drums so it's not too rock sounding. So let's go to the Easy Drummer. I have a lot of expansions. Let's use the Hip Hop expansion, and we're going to go to the High Tech. I didn't go through all the expansion sounds. Let me see here. So this is like Nexus for drums, in my opinion. Now in the mixer, I like to always get rid of the built-in reverb. It's just a habit of mine, a pet peeve, I guess you want to call it, because I don't think there are any reverbs better than the ones I like to use. Not saying that like, you know, negatively, but let's turn down the room mic for the reverb so we don't get that, so we don't get that sound. Now it could also be ambience that it's causing the sound. Let me open the plugin back up. You hear that background sound on the snare? That might just be the sample. We can hear that doom, doom. So that's the ambience. Let's turn that off. I don't like that big sound. Okay, so let's start with the kick and snare. Now let's right click. Usually boom bap rhythms are around 84 BPM. 91's cool one, 90, 93. Those are like boom bap BPMs. 87's a cool one. So let's start with the rhythm, and then we're going to go back and add the chords over top. And then we're going to do the bass line. So we're going to keep it very minimalistic, maybe even write the melody in the piano. Something like that. And then we can go through the chords. So we're using Rhodes from Keyscape. All right, so let's start with the drums. Let's right click, go to piano roll. Now it's not, you don't know what you're doing in the piano roll. Nothing links up. You just have to go down your MIDI keyboard, find the kick drum, which is C3 in this case. I'm going to show you a couple techniques you want to pay attention to when creating the boom bap style. So we have like a different articulation for the snare. So that, I'm going to use that as a ghost snare. So boom, clip, clip. Then I'm going to go to boom. So it sounds basic, but we're going to brighten it up later. And whatever this is, sounds like a side stick. We're going to add that in for rhythm instead of a hi-hat. Now this one has a tail to it, so I have to make sure the note is short so it doesn't play out the ending of the sample. Let me make sure something. For some reason, this has a kickback. So I guess it's built in. We don't want that. So I'm going to use a hi-hat instead. I'm going to go. Da-da. So I'm going to copy that pattern, hold shift, pull it over. I want to go boom, boom. So here we're going to start using the velocity. I want certain kicks to be louder than others. Then I want this to have a kick underneath, but I'm going to make this a ghost kick. We're going to turn it down to velocity. So that's the first thing you want to look at is velocity. Now let's look at the hi-hat. See if we can add a hi-hat in here. And for the hi-hat, I want it to be a little lag. So let's click here. Let's hold shift. Hit shift again to duplicate. I'm going to highlight these, hitting control. And I'm going to make every other hi-hat go down in volume. So it goes loud, quiet, loud, quiet. It's going to add to the dynamic of the hi-hats. Now, also, I want the hi-hats to be a little tiny bit off the grid. So it creates a delay. Let's go to snap to grid, go to none, and let's hold shift right 2 times. 1, 2. That's how we get that groove. Let me go back to their mixer, see if the reverb will make this sound any better. Here's with the room mic. Kind of like the room mic. Adds a nice sweep to the sound. So that's a pretty heavy groove, so let's add that into the playlist. And it's only 2 main sections, okay? So those are the tricks for like hip-hop grooves, especially old-school hip-hop grooves. Now let's work on some chords. Forgot the chords I was playing here. Show you the chord I'm playing. There's 2 chords, so I'm not even sure the proper name. They're probably inversions, but a lot of tension here. I'm also holding the sustain pedal, so let's record. I'll show you the MIDI in a second. Change up the way we play it, how hard we play it. I played a little bit harder on that chord. Let's play harder on the bottom chord. Let's add a couple change up chords in here. So it looks like we ran out of recording space. So the chord here looks like an inverted chord. Let's pull that up an octave. This looks like F. So this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that's a minor chord. But let's continue counting. So it's 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So this is technically an F minor 9 chord. Or you can call this F minor add 9. That's what we're playing. F minor add 9. But we're inverting that 9. So it's F minor add 9. This is probably going to be an F minor add 9 again. So it's 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If you want to know what those numbers are, go to busyworksbeats.com/music theory. That's where we go over chord codes. That's how I can identify these chords. So it's 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and guess what? 14 again. So that makes that a C minor add 9 chord, same chord. Now I want to add a couple change ups in here, a couple new chords. So I'm going to record notes and automation in a new pattern so I don't overlap the MIDI. Yeah, it's a delay on the chat for spam, if you're wondering. So I changed up the mood a bit, took it from like a suspenseful sound to a more of a happy sound. One thing I want to fix is that last chord, and that's about it. So you can see it's very minimalistic, not much going on. Just going to make sure that chord that I played a little harder, I'm going to make sure that hits on the down a little bit. So it fits in the groove. So it just shows the importance of groove and that you don't need 1,001 different things. Let's turn the rows down a bit. We can can either add a bass line or do an over top line melody. So let's do that. I'm just going to record. I'm not sure if we should clone this. That might cause a crash. Let me think here. I just might risk this, but let's right click and clone it. And hopefully it plays. Give it time to load. So this is what happens with my Keyscape. I'll load it up. It says, please wait. Then it just doesn't load. So I found if you go to systems, kind of mess with stuff, it might do something. But if not, then we're not going to worry about it. I could just record. So we're not going to worry about the second Keyscape. It's not going to load. So until we figure out the issue with that, okay, that was lucky. Usually Keyscape is known to crash FL, so we got lucky on that one. So I'm just going to play. And notice I'm playing harder on the melody, the top line melody. That adds a little more grit versus me playing really soft chords. So that's how you create contrast in your song without using 1,001 different things. So. I'm just gonna kind of improv my way through. The thing is, we can't hear the chords, so this kind of throws everything off, but whatever. I know I'm in scale. Here's where the chords switch up. So that was just knowing the scale. So now I just gotta make sure everything is not playing too early. So I can tell by the C note being early. So let's just move that over. This is gonna be pretty simple of a beat. Now this is not gonna work on the next chord progression because we switch keys. Let's just cut that out for a second because that's going to confuse you. It's going to take longer for no reason. So let's leave those chords in the MIDI just to have those as ideas later. Let's come up with a bass line now. Let's go to pattern 5. It's a little trillion. And I want more of an electric bass. Now I know they have a hip hop bass in here somewhere. Couldn't find it, however, but let me see. Let me just triple check. Oberheim. Not liking that sound. So let's just find a nice bass. I want it to be more of an electric, so let's. I guess they don't have a hip hop one. So I'm gonna go to Studio Warm Full Range, and then once this loads up, we'll add our bass line. This is very simple, just a nice realistic drum pattern. Rhodes to give you that wide e-piano sound from Keyscape, and then your bass line. Let's just play around some chords. Just gonna freestyle some chords without the melody until that loads up. Idea. Hopefully it loaded up by now. I mean, we're really done. That's how simple it was. We're gonna add a verse and just wrap it up. Now this is still loading the bass. Give it a couple seconds. Now let me see if Easy Drummer allows you to send these to different MIDI tracks. It looks like you can. You can put them to different outputs. That's important because let's say you want to mess with the kick. Let's give that output 2. So it should be plus 1. No, it looks like I didn't. Okay, so it looks like we need to go into the settings to tell it to output. Or we can go to the wrench tool here, go to processing, and I think this is how we route it. Let's do auto map outputs. Let's send this to track like 6. Okay, now when I tell the kick to be output 2, it adds plus 1 to everything else. So now I can work on the kick separately. Add a little low end if we want. Should be loaded now. Let's add a bass line. Trying to map out the scale. Sounds a little out of tune for some reason. These might be. Wait, it may be because the system's still tuned to 432 hertz. So our bass, we need to tune that to 432 as well. I left it at 432 from the last video. So I'm just going to kind of repeat like a call and response bass line. We're going to repeat with the melody plate. So it goes dum 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 dum. And I'm just going to repeat whatever I play it. Up an octave. So copying that same pattern. Following the melody. That's why I say bass lines are a melody. I'm gonna pull this up an octave, control up. I just don't like deep, deep, deep bass all the time. And what was I mentioning? Bass is really melody. So if you want to learn melody, go to busyworksbeats.com/melody magic. We have a whole course on melody. In that case, it's called a call and response. Let's add a freestyle and then we're gonna wrap it up for tonight. I'm gonna delay the bass a little bit because it's too early. I'm gonna time shift it a little bit so it fits in the groove for the flaws I did create it. Thank you. figure out the content of the song. Where the creativity comes, then you could add verse, but I want to add a nice hook. We're gonna do three takes, one middle, one left, one right. That's how I usually do it. Chill, chill, homie, I'm real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. Wait, all right, here's what I need to figure out. How long I'm gonna hold the endless part. Because I don't think I've even figured that out mentally. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I... But I do like that. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. real. All right. Chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My hallway does it endless. I'm endless. Chill, chill. Homie. All right, let's do that. Hopefully I remember what I just did. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My hallway to I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Let's do it another take. I didn't nail the heart part, but whatever. Let's record it one more time. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. That was better tonally, but let's see how it matches with the first take. Now, the first take skipped a couple words, so it's gonna sound sloppy, but I wanna hear those two together.
Chill, chill. Whoops. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is
all right, so let me do it two more times. I like to mute my other take so I don't get thrown off. That's another tip.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm real. Can I get a witness?
Hopefully I can do that one more time without losing breath. Let's try it one more time.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm
Man, you need lungs to be a singer. So let's open these up. Again, left, right, center, very common stereo width technique.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get...
Sound almost like I had that New York kind of, what's the word I'm looking for? Grungy tone.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness?
That's why I went down an octave.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real. Can I get a witness?
harmonies on this too, if you want to take it to the next level.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness?
Let's get the mumbling going. Let's freestyle the cadence. Then you can write lyric to it later. I don't know if I should sit here and write bars, but this is something you need to do to your tracks if you have a mic. Freestyle to get the natural cadence out and then write lyric to it later. So it doesn't matter if you mumble. You can mumble your way through it. Let me turn my headphones up.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in.
So what I did was I muted my mic because I don't like to hear myself as I'm saying stuff.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless.
Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh, Lord, flying over cities like KOTOR. Poor doors in my corridor. Ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid? DJ, I slays on the mic, who this? This is G-A-M-E, E-Mat to the family. If you came close, you gon' win the Grammy. That's a laser to your head, go wrapped over your head bone. This is the reason why I came with no headphones. Dead alone, I'ma stand alone with my camera phone. Snap a shot, you can cap the clock if you want it, homes. If you got a problem with I, come up to the side of the ride. Run up with your eyes to the eyes. To the I, to the P, to the
chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness?
Let's add a couple effects, cause it's like, let's group the where are we at here? Send that to track 10. Let's group the vocals on track 11. Very basic song, very easy.
Chill, chill.
All right, let's hit control. Oh, let me turn my headphones down. Wonder why the vocals were so loud. Let's group these. Let's hit control, left click and drag. Let's right click the up arrow for their vocal group. Route to this track only. That sends everything to that vocal group. What's track 7 doing here?
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness?
So now we can balance things before they go in the group.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I?
Looks like I recorded the kick in one of these. How did that happen?
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm in lit.
Wait, hold up. Something's not making
chill,
sense.
Chill, chill, homie.
Oh, I know what happened. Let's, okay. I forgot I had the Easy Drummer output to track 8, and that's where I put the vocals. So I'm going to move that to track, hold up, to track 11. And route the kick back to the master.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get?
All right, where are we at here?
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness?
How did we do that? And I grouped it by accident. It's track 12.
Chill,
then send that to the group.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real.
You can bring it back over hitting Alt left in the mixer.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless.
Wait, no, no, no. Something's. Hold the phone. Why is this still routed? Track 8 should be okay. Sorry, I'm making this so confusing. But the kick, I need to move. Let me just make it easier. Move the drums way over here.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a win?
And let's bring that processing chain, track 9. Right click file, save mixer track, state as, drag it over top the kick. You're gonna have to rename it kick.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless.
I think the drums could still use some processing. They're a little. Let's add a bus compressor. Let's just do a G bus compressor. Waves has one. UAD has one. They're very common emulation.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh, Lord, flying over cities like KOTOR. Poor doors in my corridor. Ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid? DJ, I slays on the mic, who this? This is G-A-M-E, E-Mac to the family. If you came close, you gon' win the Grammy. That's a laser to your head, go wrapped over your headbone. This is the reason why I came with no headphones. Dead alone, I'ma stand alone with my camera phone. Snap a shot, you can cap the
Let's
clock
add a little bass
if you want it homes. If you got a problem with I
low shelf
come
to the
up
bass.
To the side of the ride. Run up with your eyes to the eyes. I'ma clap you all to the I, to the P, to the chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this.
Thanks.
I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless.
Wait, we're missing a track here. Track. Where's our other track?
Chill, chill, homie, I'm.
Why do I keep routing this to the group? What am I doing? Let's just put this on track 8.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in it.
So on the group, let's add a compressor. I'm going to use stock plugins. Let's just add Fruity Compressor.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness?
Lowering the threshold till I hear the compression.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh, Lord, flying over cities like KOTOR. Poor doors in my corridor. Ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid? DJ, I slays on the mic, who this? This is G-A-M-E, E-Mac to the family. If you came close, you gon' win the Grammy. That's a laser to your head, go wrapped over your headbone. This is the reason why I came with no headphones. Dead alone, I'ma stand alone with my camera phone. Snap a shot, you can cap the clock if you want it, homes. If you got a problem with I, come up to the side of the ride. Run up with your eyes to the eyes. I'ma clap you. All to the I, to the P, to the chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness?
Add anything to this track.
I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Have you ever felt left out?
We had a little
Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh, Lord, flying over cities like.
Hopefully, my electric guitar is still tuned. I just want to add a. Now, it might sound different over this recording because this is a Les Paul. Let's turn up the guitar track.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless.
It's a little detuned, but I would go through and add guitar parts just to spice it up every now and again. Pretty much done. I mean, it's so simple that you don't want to overkill it with a bunch of stuff. So I'm going to add a little mastering just to make it sound better, and then we're going to wrap it up.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless.
I'm also going to reference my monitors just to see what it feels like.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm never felt left out. Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House, oh Lord, flying over cities like Kotor. Poor doors in my corridor, ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid? DJ, I slays on the mic, who this? This is J-A-M-E, E-Mac to the family. If you came close, you gon' win the...
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in... Chill, chill,
whoever felt left out. Whoever felt left out. Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh Lord, flying over cities like Kotor. Poor doors in my corridor, ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid? DJ, I slays on the mic.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in this. I'm endless.
Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh Lord, flying over cities like Kotor. Poor doors in my corridor, ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid? DJ, I slays on the mic, who this? This is J-A-M-E, E-Mac to the family. If you came close, you gon' win the Grammy. That's a laser to your head, go wrapped over your head bone. This is the reason why I came with no headphones. Dead alone, I'ma stand alone with my camera phone. Snap a shot, you can cap the clock if you want it, homes. If you got a problem with I, come up to the side of the ride. Run up with your eyes to the eyes. I'ma clap you, R to the I, to the P to the...
Chill, chill, homie. Real, real, can I get a witness? Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in this. I'm endless.
Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh Lord, flying over cities like Kotor. Poor doors in my corridor, ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid? DJ, I slays on the mic, who this?
Chill, chill, homie, I'm real, real. Can I get a witness?
Sorry about that, I didn't know my mic was unlocking. Let me turn my mic off.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in this. I'm endless.
Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh Lord, flying over cities like Kotor. Poor doors in my corridor, ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid?
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get... Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get... Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? Chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in this. I'm endless.
Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh Lord, flying over cities like Kotor. Poor doors in my corridor.
chill, homie. I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless.
Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the.
I'm trying to figure out what is causing the big CPU spike. Can't really think of any plugin. It might be my plugin, so let me see.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real, can I get a...
Don't know why we're getting... Hold on.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real, can I get a witness? I'm in...
Don't know why we're getting such a...
high CPU reading here. Looks like the master chain is going crazy.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real, can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real, can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in
the- So sorry for the crackling and popping, it looks like the multi-band compressor is running up the CPU.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real, can I get a witness? I'm in.
Well, we're pretty much done.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real, can I get a witness? I'm endless, my heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the jet.
Yeah, let me take off the mastering.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness?
All right, then we'll wrap it up. I know I've said it like 8 times, but the processing is killing the CPU on this buffer rate.
Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless.
Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh Lord, flying over cities like Kotor. Poor doors in my corridor. Ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid? DJ, I slays on the mic, who this? This is G-A-M-E, E-Mac to the family. If you came close, you gon' win the Grammy. That's a laser to your head, gold wrapped over your headbone. This is the reason why I came with no headphones. Dead alone, I'ma stand alone with my camera phone. Snap a shot, you can cap the clock if you want it, homes. If you got a problem with I, come up to the side of the ride. Run up with your eyes to the eyes. I'ma clap you. All to the I, to the P, to the
chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm in lit.
Let me play it without the vocals. So, yeah, the processing on the master chain was just too heavy for this track. Oh, and my point before I play it back, we only use 3 plugins and then our vocals and that's it. So it's very simple. I mean, just totally remove it. I have it turned off. Usually that does the trick, but maybe we need to remove the instance. It might be the G compressor. Let's see. No, I don't know what's causing a CPU spike. I really don't. We only have like 1 third-party plugin, so I'm not sure. Thank you.
chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless. Chill, chill, homie, I'm for real, real. Can I get a witness? I'm endless. My heart is always in this. I'm endless.
Have you ever felt left out? Lamborghini with the jets out. I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh Lord, flying over cities like KOTOR. Poor doors in my corridor. Ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid? DJ, I slays on the mic, who this? This is JME, E-Mac to the family. If you came close, you gon' win the Grammy. That's a laser to your head, gold wrapped over your headbone. This is the reason why I came with no headphones. Dead alone, I'ma stand alone with my camera phone. Snap a shot, you can cap the clock if you want it, homes. If you got a problem with I, come up to the side of the ride. Run up with your eyes to the eyes. I'ma clap you, R to the I, to the P to the... I'm just trying to make it to the West House. Oh Lord, flying over cities like KOTOR. Poor doors in my corridor. Ordered war, who did? I'ma bring it to your table, who kid? DJ, I slays on the mic, who this? This is JME, E-Mac to the family. If you came close, you gon' win the Grammy. That's a laser to your head, gold wrapped over your headbone. This is the reason why I came with no headphones. Dead alone, I'ma stand alone with my camera phone. Snap a shot, you can cap the clock if you want it, homes. If you got a problem with I, come up to the side of the ride. Run up with your eyes to the eyes. I'ma clap you, R to the I, to the P to the...
Okay, we're gonna wrap this one up. if your vocals sound off, you need to go to your playlist or wherever you're at, snap the grid none, grab it. You can manually move it, or you could just hit shift left or right. That will micro nudge it to the left or micro nudge it to the right. That way, yeah, that's how you move it around. Okay, thank you again. I'm gonna have to wrap this one up. Now, for some reason, Easy Drummer has like a chime going on in the background, I've noticed, and you can't stop it. Pretty weird. I think that's the vinyl noise, actually. Let me see. Oh, vinyl bells, that's what that is. All right, okay, so I gotta wrap this one up because I got places to go, but thank you for watching today in the live stream. It's busyworksbeats.com.